A lot of times within our culture, we tend to be very respectful when we're in a doctor's office. We don't ask a lot of questions. We just sort of take the information and then we go home. But what I find when patients do that, they go home and they're like, okay, so what did that really mean? And so part of what our team does is try to help explain what that really means. This is what the doctor has said. This is what he's written in his note. And this is what it means. And sometimes with patients, you do have to be the advocate for them. They may not feel that they have the voice to say it, or they have the right to say that. And in those cases, we do advocate for them. You know, I don't mind calling a specialist and saying, this is what's happening. Can you explain it to me? And then I can explain it to the patient. Physicians in particular, because I've been a nurse and a physician, I have a bit of a unique background there. And physicians, though well-meaning, often we get caught up in our medical language. And we may not even realize that the things we're saying are in that language. And we think that we've done a good job explaining. And people will sit there and say yes and shake their head, but they just really didn't understand what you were saying to them because it was in a different language. So some of what we do is interpretation.